Hey guys, welcome to my channel Zenith Institute where learning matters. In this video, I'm going to talk about Easter vocabulary in French language. So let's start with our first word, Easter. We call Easter in French Le Pâques. Les vacances de Pâques. Easter vacation. Un œuf de Pâques. Easter egg. Les œufs colorés. Colored eggs. An œuf de chocolat, chocolate egg, an œuf dur, hard boiled egg. Un panier, basket, a lapin de Pâques, Easter bunny. A poussin, chick, a poule, hen. An onion, lamb, a papillon, butterfly. Une cloche, bell. Une croix, cross. Le vendredi saint, Good Friday. Une église, church. Cacher, to hide. Chercher, to search. Trouver, to find. Célébrer or fêter, to celebrate. Fleurir, to blossom. Une tulip, tulip. And how do we wish Happy Easter? Joyeuse Pâques. So guys, Joyeuse Pâques to all of you. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do share with your friends and learning partners and like, share, comment and subscribe to Zenith Institute.